Today, I stand before you. I am filled with profound sense of responsibility and proud to say that I have never been a member of any political party. My only allegiance is to the great institution of SCBA. For me, the Supreme Court Bar Association is not just an organization, but a family. I am committed to prevent the misuse of organization, prestige for the personal and political gain. My aim is to uphold the Constitution and the true objectives of SCBA with your support. I do not wish to repeat the agenda which I have already circulated, but few important facts which I have to point out. Like health insurance, when we were in the committee, we had provided health insurance, but now I have already worked. In this entire 1 year, I have worked that how we have to provide the health insurance. And I have arrived on a conclusion that members will get 2 crore health insurance and 1 crore term insurance by various proposals we have received. As far as chambers are concerned, we have already inspected. Bonni Mahalakshmi ma'am is here. We had visited that place and Chief Justice of India, then he has agreed that this will be the plan of 9-story building that was unattended. Now, within 3 months, we will start the construction of new chambers at the ITO plot. As far as housing is concerned, I can see that earlier in Supreme Towers, I was instrumental in allotment of the plots. Mr. Devdutt, the then chairman of Noida Authority, and Mr. Singer, then CLA, please stand, Mr. Devdutt. They had allotted this plot upon my request. He was the chairman, now he is the esteemed member of our Bar Association. As far as canteen is concerned, we all know that this is not in a good shape and we all have to improve it. And for that purpose, I have already have a foolproof plan. When I was in charge of the canteen committee, I had talked to the Railway Ministry and Railway Ministry had agreed that we can run this canteen upon request of Supreme Court Registry. Unfortunately, because of some turns and events, it could not happen. But it will happen. We have to improve the canteen. This utility lounge was constructed upon my request. As far as waiver of the rent of these chambers are concerned, I had requested then CJI Justice Ramanna, who had personally approved this plan. As far as library is concerned, I personally feel that this library should be the world-class library. All the generals, all the books, everything should be made available to our members. And we deserve it. Why we should not have the number of books, generals, periodicals with us? I believe that there should be no difference between the most respected and successful members of this institution and young members. As far as opportunity is concerned, no one becomes great overnight. They need right opportunity to prove their merit. Therefore, my endeavor will be to ensure that all members have equal opportunities. Keeping in mind, I am completely committed to organize training programs. You all know that we have got 300 our members trained as mediators. Then thereafter, despite not being in the committee, I have got all of them refresher course. Mr. Parekh, the senior most member of the bar, he also got training in that training program, and many of the other office bearers who were deprived. As far as younger members of the bar is concerned, today the limitation for the mediation training is only the 10 years minimum experience of the bar. So I am not going into details in those, but I will sum up my this entire motto and I am entire refers in the lines, jise main nibha na sakun aisa vaada nahi karta, main apni baatein avkaash se zyada nahi karta, bhale hi tamanna rakhta hu aasman chhu lene ki, lekin auron ko girane ka irada nahi karta. I personally feel that there are so many other agendas which I have circulated. But you see, my young members, my friends, you all know that if I have committed, if I have given some agenda, I have fulfilled it. And I fulfill it 2 months prior to my tenure. My 2 tenures as vice president, when there was COVID time, I was not in the office. Despite not being in the office, we donated and we distributed around 13 crore 50 lakhs from India Legal Research Foundation, of which I am the chairman. Thank you so much for the cooperation and listening to me. My ballot number is 3 and I give my best wishes to all these candidates who are contesting. Thank you so much.